Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick! Open the station's arms! Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station!
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension! Main drives offline, kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board, I repeat, the Council is on board!
Normandy to the Citadel! Normandy to the Citadel! Please tell me that's you, Commander!
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you really willing to sacrifice human lives to save the Council, Shepard?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
The Council must be sacrificed for the greater good. Don't waste your reinforcements. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up. Save the human fleet to attack Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Wait until those arms open, Joker. We need all our ships focusing on Sovereign, even if it means sacrificing the Council.
Sacrifice the Council for the greater good? I sure hope you know what you're doing.
All Alliance ships, home formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension.
We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over.
Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander, they closed the channel. Make sure he's dead.
He's dead. We have to pull back!
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Safe now. Where's the commander?
We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. It was the only way.
I agree, but this also presents us with an opportunity. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. They can't rebuild without us. We need to take the lead in forming a new Council, one with a human chairman at its head.
The other species won't like this. We'll need our fleets to bring them in line.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in us because of you, Shepard. You saved the galaxy from Sovereign. You're a symbol of everything good about humanity, our courage, our strength.
The Ambassador's right. The other races look up to us now. They won't just accept our leadership. They'll welcome it.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our Council Chairman should be.
Let the politicians figure this one out. I've got real work to do. The Reapers are still out there, and I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. We have to show the rest of the galaxy what it takes to survive. With the support of the other races, we can win this battle. With them behind us, we can stand against the Reapers' return and drive them back into dark space.